to know this, precious brother. You need to know this. You need to know this for you. You need to know this for you. Anybody that treats you right will have a new grace and an anointing come upon their lives. And every person that raises their hand against you, God will personally deal with you. When God first made that real to me, that anybody who was good to me set in motion collections of miracles, it changed my life. Change my world. I want you from this night forward to know that anybody who's good to you, their lives will change in 24 hours. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. You don't have a greedy bone in your body. You don't have a greedy bone in your body. Father, the fear has gone. The pain has gone. Now he enters into a new relationship with you. I sanctify this 8,500 as the seed for the most incredible days of his life. I set myself in agreement that the next 6 months, he'll have to start journaling because he'll say, I've never had so many good things happen so fast. Everything you do for me, do for him. I call this seed multiplied and blessed, unlike anything he's ever seen. It is done. Say lifetime blessing. Say it again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You got prosperity all over you, don't you? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You do. You married? To Jesus. That's okay. That's okay. Well, whoever marries you is going to marry a gold mine. I see it by the Holy Ghost. You know what I'm reminded when I see her? The last chapter of Proverbs, the Bible says that the Proverbs 31 woman rose up early. Remember that scripture you ever preached? She rose up early. But her husband sat in the gate. Now God's not going to give you a lazy husband. You're too good. Men are intimidated by such intelligence and passion for life. You're already blessed. You're like a daughter of Abraham. You're the Rebecca kind of woman that goes over to the old man Eleazar and says, can I get you some water? You want me to water your camels? I'll water your camels. You're that kind of person. You're a problem solver. Hallelujah. Lift up both hands. I sanctify this 8,500, and I command every past seed that's never yet come up to come up. Use this seed for every other seed she's ever planted. Every seed that has never yet come up. I give life and I give schedule to that seed. Procosa. La da la la bocosa mbrakata vaye. Lenderobocosa troboye. Father, she's not a common woman, so a common man will not feel satisfied. And I thank you right now for the new anointing that's upon her life. And every day for the rest of this year, let her remember a lifetime income is working for her. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Proke se taravakataye. Seed of 8,500, I wrap my faith around you. I call you blessed. I give you a command. I command you to multiply and come back into his life. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together. Father, there are some things he's given up to plant this kind of seed. There's some things he's having to say no to. There's some things he's having to say, I'll wait till later for that. Right now, I've got to get in under the anointing of the lifetime blessing. And I call this blessing forth. From the north, the south, and the east, and the west, because his dream is bigger than 8,500. His dream is bigger than 8,500. Put the envelope in his hand. I want to anoint the envelope he's going to fill out. Put the envelope in his hand. Everything that he touches, Father. Everything that he touches. Son, I want you to go back and make things right where there's been some scars in relationships, where there's been some messed up relationships. I want you to go make them right, okay? Go make them right. Go make them right. Don't try to give excuses or anything. Just say, I want peace. I want peace. And if I've wronged you, I'm so sorry. It won't happen again. I just feel like there's somebody somewhere that you'll go make it right. It will authorize God to move swiftly on your harvest. You are a misfit. You are a misfit. You don't fit in. You don't fit in with people that you think you would. You don't fit in because the dreamer is alive and well in you. Father, I wrap faith around this incredible dream that's inside of his heart and the goals and the dreams that he has. I sanctify this 8,500 as the beginning of the most glorious season of his life. And everything you do for me, do for him. Just lift both hands and say, I'm a receiver. Pastor, I want him to hold his son, hold this envelope. I want him to put this back in your hand tonight. I want him to put this back in your hand. And I'm going to ask you to take every one of our envelopes tonight to your secret place. And on those of us that are stirred for a lifetime blessing, would you for 7 days call our names to the Lord? Would you do that? Call our names to the Lord. There's one or two of us that's going to be bringing it in the next few days, but we're writing on this envelope because we need the harvest far more than we need the 8,500. Father, he needs the harvest far more than the 8,500. The 8,500 can't hardly do anything but buy a used car. Tonight, he comes into a new covenant for a lifetime blessing in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Look at me for a moment. Say, I am a receiver. Say, I am a skilled receiver. I receive ideas. I receive favor. I receive correction. I receive instruction. I want a lifetime blessing on my life. Father, I covered with her for this incredible seed of 8,500. I wrap faith around it, and I command it to multiply swiftly and quickly. And let an anointing for peace come upon her. Let there be an anointing for peace. Everywhere there's been a storm, put peace. Everywhere there's been contention, let there be peace. Let there be peace. I call in the blessing. And what you do for me, you will do for her. There's somebody that's supposed to be standing beside her and sowing this $8,500 seed. There's somebody else. You hadn't come forward, and you keep your faith is in a battle. Who are you? Where are you? Get up here quickly. There's somebody that's supposed to be standing right here. Could you stand beside her here? Hallelujah. I sure love your passion for wisdom. I've watched you tonight. I know you do. I see it all over your face. I love watching you take notes of what's important to you. Father, I sanctify this seed, and then let it be the beginning of the happiest 12 months of her life. Let the next year there be such a restoration. And Father, she has managed to keep her eyes on you. She's managed to get through so many things that other people have not been able to survive. I sanctify this 8,500 tonight as huge, as big, as breakthrough seed. Breakthrough seed. Breakthrough seed. Actually, Father, this seed is going to look tiny next to the prosperity that is coming into her life. This seed is tiny next to the prosperity that's coming into your life. It is done. It is done. Boshiki viambra kasabro kopete le sambra taye. Vobo sombra taye. Say it aloud, I'm a receiver of the lifetime blessing. Dream through me. Father, dream through me. Father, dream through me. Make my dreams come to pass. I cooperate with you. I wrap faith around this seed. And I call it blessed. Hallelujah. 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 What's your first name? Woman? How you spell that? W-U-M-I? B-U-M-I. Bumi. That must be another name from another country. Do you believe God enjoys you? I know He does. You're so unpredictable, God gets excited every day you wake up. He wonders what you're going to do next. You don't know what she's going to come up with next, Pastor. But watch the blessing of the Lord. Watch the blessing of the Lord. Can I hug you? Hallelujah. Posheke. Brondidia sabrocotoria saha. La da 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 boko sovria. Na da da bokombra ye. I command the blessing towards you. I command the blessing towards you. Hallelujah. I want you to look at me. I want you to stay in joy. Stay in joy. Stay in joy. And when a troublemaker comes around your life, you say, I'm sorry, I'm walking in joy. Hallelujah. 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 Stretch. You wait till the testimonies that you hear. Oh, they're going to be almost unbelievable. How many is ready for some shocking, glorious thing? Hallelujah! Just say, I'm a receiver. Praise God. Father, 8 is the number of new beginnings. 8 is the number of new beginnings. There's 8 here tonight. I don't know if it's a $1,000 seed. I don't know if it's a $10,000 seed, but there's 8 here in this room that feels stirred to plant a very uncommon seed. I ask you, within 8 days, let the first harvest come. Your sheep know your voice. Amen. Tell 2 people before you're seated, say, you'll want to know me someday. Look them right in the eye and say, you'll want to know me someday. Then you may be seated. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, give it to Jesus. Amen.